अगर आपने हमारे YouTube चैनल को अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आपको यहाँ सब्सक्राइब बटन दिख रहा है, इस पर आप क्लिक कीजिए और हमें सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, और साथ ही साथ इसके सामने एक नोटिफिकेशन बेल आ रहा है, इसे भी आप इनेबल कर दीजिए।
Actually, G stands for JEE, and you said that G means Jeena se Jeetna tak. So we can rephrase that as survive se thrive tak. We have seen your transform gratification. So from Dil Maange More to Rang De Basanti, from Chanan Kapoor School to the scholarly Balliol College of Oxford. You are a role model for many students here. You have carved your own niche, man. Like what words you can give it to our kids so that they can also not survive, they have to thrive. They need some inspiration from you, ma'am.
I will be very happy to share my journey with those who are interested. I feel that my life has been somewhat unique. A lot of people think that it's easy when you're born into a family of actors. My brother is an actor, my mother is an actor, and that I chose to be an actor. And I chose the easy path, the easy way out. But a lot of people don't know that actually I struggled with that decision for a long time. I think, you know, when you want your own sense of identity, मुझे लगा उस time पे मुझे कुछ अलग करना है, अपने आप को साबित करना है. I don't want to do what other people expect of me. इसीलिए मैंने बहुत try किया. I first worked with the Ford Foundation. सबसे पहले I was adamant कि मुझे अपनी पढ़ाई पूरी करनी है. You wrote in the video that I followed in the footsteps of my father and my grandfather. वो भी बेलियर कॉलेज गए थे, ऑक्सफोर्ड गए थे. बट इफ यू आस्क अब्बा के कॉलेज में व्हाट डिड यू स्टडी, ही वुड से क्रिकेट, बिकॉज़ दैट्स ऑल ही डिड. ही डिडंट डू एनी एग्जाम्स, ही प्लेड क्रिकेट, एंड इन दैट टाइम दैट वाज ओके. नाउ द वर्ल्ड हैज बिकम वेरी एकेडमिक, वेरी कॉम्पिटिटिव, सो आई स्टडीड मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री एंड ही वाज वेरी प्राउड व्हेन आई गॉट इनटू बेलियर. सो आफ्टर आई स्टडीड आई फेल्ट नाउ व्हाट शुड आई डू विद माय लाइफ. सो आई ट्राइड एट दैट पॉइंट. As the youngest child of this big family, I wanted very much to make my father proud. I loved looking in his face and seeing that he was proud that I went to Oxford, and I thought, Abhi, what should I do? And I knew that deep down he wanted me to be a banker. You know, he understood banking, ke aap 5 saal kaam karo, promotion milta hai, uske baad gaadi milti hai, then you get a house, then you get married, then you settle down. And like any caring parent, you want to see your children well settled in life. And acting is not the most stable profession. So I don't think he was very keen that I become an actor. And therefore, my natural instinct was also, okay, I want to make Abba proud. So I joined Citibank. Okay. And I worked there for, I will tell you exactly how long, for 16 months and I think 3 weeks and, I don't know, 2 days and 5 hours or something. But I remember that I was not very happy. There are lots of people who enjoy banking. If it makes it, it excites you, then that's wonderful. But if you find that you're in a job that you are not enjoying, and that every day becomes routine and boring, and you know, when you wake up in the morning, you don't look forward to the day. I thought, why am I doing this job? And surely, no matter what I choose to do, my parents will be happy for me. And then I took the decision. I didn't tell my parents. I was in Mumbai, and I didn't tell them. I quit Citibank. And I actually was offered an Amol Palekar film, a beautiful story about a Rajasthani folk tale, and it was a movie called Paheli.
Yeah,
but if you see Paheli, then you will realize that it is Rani Mukherjee in the movie and not me. Now, what happened was that I understood that what happens in Bollywood is that you get offered movies, and then until you sign the contract and you go to work until the movie comes out, lots of things can change. Yeah. So one day Amol Palekar called me and said, "Ki abhi kuch badal gaya hai." We were going to launch two new people, but Shah Rukh Khan ji is doing a film. I got very excited. He said, "Nahi, beta, iska matlab hai ki aap bhi picture nahi kar rahe ho. Rani Mukherjee picture karne wali hai, aur aapke liye kuch aur ढूंढ lenge." I thought, "Ki abhi, and I don't have a job, and my parents don't know ki that I quit my job, and I thought ki mujhe jo abhi rent bharna hai, wo isse aayega. What am I going to do?" So I was staying in Lokhandwala at that time. So then I thought, now I have to get a proper job, I have to sign another film. And they do give you offers. When you are Sharmila Tagore's daughter or Saif Ali Khan's sister, kuch log to interest lete hain. they do want to launch you, and you, I will say ki aapko opportunities mil gaye, but to still continue you have to have some talent. So there's a lot of debate on nepotism in these days. Yeah. Okay, whether it's easy for you or not.
The N word,
I think. So I have to say, as someone who belongs to a filmy family, my own experience has been that maybe you will get appointments and meetings, and people will be very nice to you, but that doesn't mean that they will give you work. And my first film actually ended up being Dil Maange Maa, which I chose myself, which had three girls in it. As a launch film, normally you do a solo heroine film. But I decided कि मुझे ये कहानी अच्छी लगी और तीनों लड़कियों में से मैंने वो रोल चूज किया ऑफ नेहा हु एक्चुअली चूजेस हर करियर ओवर द बॉय क्योंकि मेरी उम्र क्या थी फिल्म में 19 तो आई थॉट कि दैट टाइम शादी किसको करना है यू वांट टू वर्क सो आई वांट टू जॉइन द एयर होस्टेस एकेडमी आई डोंट वांट टू गेट मैरिड उस टाइम पे आई वांटेड समबडी शुड हैव टोल्ड मी कि जस्ट चूज शाहिद कपूर देन यू विल बी द हीरोइन क्योंकि आयशा टाकिया ने शाहिद कपूर को चुन लिया वो हीरोइन बन गई आप विलन बन गए हो क्योंकि आपने अपना जॉब चूज किया सो दीज आर थिंग्स दैट आई लर्नड अबाउट बॉलीवुड स्लोली स्लोली बट इट वाज अ लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस एंड द लेसन वाज दैट व्हेन माय फादर फाउंड आउट दैट आई हैड क्विट सिटी बैंक एंड आई जॉइंड द फिल्म्स इनिशियली ही वाज अ लिटिल अपसेट He was confused. My mother was also upset because इतनी सारी पढ़ाई मैंने की थी अभी वो सब वेस्ट हो गया ये तो अगर आपको करना था आप 16 साल की उम्र पे कर लेते तो what is the point of an education? And that is when I had a chat with them and I told them that my education, all that investment जो आपने किया है, it will never go to waste because you cannot waste a good education. An education is not about getting the right job. It's about being the best that you can be. It's about exploring your potential, it's about having choices. So the security that I have today as someone who is 39 years old, and you know, you don't get many roles in Bollywood at this age, especially when you've had a child, you know, the world becomes a little bit more narrow. But I'm not scared. And earlier in the past also, I've been working in this industry now for 14, 15 years. You know, there's no fear because I know that I have a solid education behind me. I know that there are always options. अगर कल वापस पता नहीं सिटी बैंक में नौकरी मिलेगी या नहीं क्योंकि आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड सो मच अबाउट दैट कहीं ना कहीं तो नौकरी मिल जाएगी एंड आई नो दैट वेदर आई हैव ओपन अ प्रोडक्शन कंपनी नाउ यू नो आई हैव द कॉन्फिडेंस टू हैव कॉन्वर्सेशंस विद पीपल आई कीप गेटिंग इनवाइटेड टू एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस लाइक दिस टुडे बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट आई मेड दीज चॉइसेस सो माई पॉइंट इज दैट यू कैन नेवर वेस्ट एन एजुकेशन एंड वन ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस इन द मीडिया ऑलवेज आस्क मी Is that अगर आपको एक्ट्रेस ही बनना था तो आपने इतनी पढ़ाई क्यों की एंड दैट इज अ क्वेश्चन दैट आई फाइंड द मोस्ट ह्यूमरस एंड द मोस्ट सिली बिकॉज एज आई सेड एन एजुकेशन इज नॉट अ मींस टू अ जॉब इट इज अबाउट हैविंग ऑप्शंस एंड अबाउट बीइंग द बेस्ट दैट यू कैन बी एंड बिकॉज आई मैनेज्ड टू वर्क हार्ड एंड आई गॉट इनटू ऑक्सफोर्ड दैट यू कैन नेवर टेक अवे फ्रॉम मी एंड आई ऑलवेज यू नो एंड आई नो दैट माई पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो माई फादर हैड सो मच रिस्पेक्ट फॉर मी बिकॉज ऑफ दैट एवरीबडी हैज देयर ओन स्ट्रेंथ्स I come from a very famous family. Backstage भी हम discuss कर रहे थे कि कौन किसका fan है या तो कोई अब्बा के fan होते हैं या तो अम्मा के fan होते हैं अब तो सब तैमूर के fan हैं that's the biggest celebrity in the family yes तो we all Karina's fan or Bhai's fan now Sara's joining films तो everybody is a famous person how do you make your peace with that as someone in the family like that how do you find your own identity how do you not live in other people's shadows This is something else that I've also struggled with. So the important thing is not always to be number one. Is my feeling. हर कोई number one नहीं हो सकता है, हर कोई class topper नहीं हो सकता है, जैसे मैंने कहा. But that doesn't mean that you don't have a right to participate, to contribute, to be happy. And surely everyone in life wants to be happy. That's the number one thing. So if the search for, if the ambition, if the search to study hard and make lots of money is what makes you happy, then great. But otherwise, it's good to compete, I feel. But the important thing is always, I think, to have peace of mind and to enjoy yourself. Like my parents also told me, participate. हर चीज़ में भाग लो. But don't let the pressure get to you so much that it's you know you're not feeling any sense of peace or happiness because life is short. I know there are people here in the audience of all ages. Some are older and some are very very young. But you have one life, and the idea is to live it. To the best of your ability and to enjoy every moment and don't get too stressed. There's lots of exams and lots of pressure, be supportive also, the parents who are here, of your children. You know, help them, listen to them. Identify what it is, I think, that makes you happy. And if you can make that your career, your profession, then as they say, you will never work a day in your life. And I think I managed to do that, even though my father was not the happiest. Over time, he understood. Okay, I can see that my daughter is happy. I can see that she's excited about her work. And then every parent wants that for their own. You think that you know what's best for your child, and often you do. And that's the struggle. Because you don't want your child to make the mistakes that you have made. So you want to tell them, "Kibeta, aise mat karo." And the child also is like saying, "Let me live my own life." So that is a struggle as a new parent, I understand. But it's difficult. And you have to, at some stage, let your children live their own lives. And that, I think, is the biggest challenge for any parent. So I don't know if there was any words of wisdom there, but yeah. I have lots to share.
I do remember, so like when we first met, and I said that I am into teaching profession.
मुझे पता ही नहीं था आपके
industries are not a reliable place. Will you agree with this?
Yes, I think that it's reliably unreliable. whatever is meant to happen, often doesn't happen. So you can't count on it. Like life. It's not just the movie industry. It's life. You can't say just because someone says this will happen, it will happen for sure. And you must always be prepared for other eventualities. Because if you are not prepared, then you only have yourself to blame.
Okay, during the course of introduction, we also noticed that you are getting a little emotional when you're talking about your father.
Always.
कहीं वो एहसास हो रहा था कि हाँ कुछ गलत, कुछ सही, कुछ उनकी हिदायतें या उनकी उनकी तरफ से कोई बात आपको कही गई हो या ऐतराज किया हो या नाराज हुए हो, लग रहा था कि रोने लगेंगी आप.
I don't think ये रोने वाली थी मैं, लेकिन of course उनके बारे में जब मैं उनको याद करती हूँ तो emotional हो जाती हूँ, और जब उनके बारे में बात करती हूँ तो I am very aware of the fact कि वो बहुत ही private थे, तो उनके बारे में बात करना मुझे हमेशा अजीब लगता है, क्योंकि मैं मेरे दिमाग में हमेशा रहता है कि क्या वो चाहते कि मैं ये शेयर करूँ उनके बारे में या नहीं, क्योंकि हमारा जो रिश्ता था obviously एक बाप और बेटी का बहुत ही एक special relationship था. So I always think about it very carefully. और अब्बा के बारे में मैंने अपनी किताब में लिखा भी है, there's a full chapter on him. तो वो भी बहुत ही मुश्किल चैप्टर था मेरे लिए, बिकॉज आई हैड टू रिमेंबर, आई वॉज शेयरिंग माई एक्सपीरियंसिस ऑफ हिम एंड आई वॉज अवेयर ऑफ द फैक्ट यू नो स्ट्रेंजर्स आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट दिस. So how much do I want to share?
Okay, so I'm being gangster free.
इसमें क्वेश्चन क्या है?
क्या शूट हो चुका है जैसे?
हाँ, मेरा तो शूट हो चुका है. इनफैक्ट दिसंबर में ही शूट हो चुका था, और तिशू सर ने मुझे फ़ोन किया था कि आप अक्टूबर में क्या कर रहे हो, हम शूट कर रहे हैं. आई सेड अक्टूबर में तो मैं माँ बनने वाली हूँ, तो शायद आपको पता नहीं है मैं थोड़ी बिजी हूँ. बट ही वॉज वेरी काइंड, एंड जब वो लिख रहे थे, ही हैज़ मैनेज टू कीप माई कैरेक्टर इन पार्ट 3 एंड ही डिडंट किल मी. तो आई एम वेरी grateful to Tigmanshu sir.
Okay, kitna alag hoga, you know, we have already seen 1, 2 and this will be a third installment.
You know, I don't want to say too much because Sai Bibi Gangster mein hamesha twists and turns bahut hote hain, and this film also promises to be thrilling and to have lots of to have you at the edge of your seat. Isme of course bahut hi interesting naye characters hain, aur Sanju Baba hai aur Chitrangada hai aur bahut sare interesting log hain film mein. So I really want you to see it and tell me ke aap kya sochte hain film ke bare mein.
Okay, to the people here, the teacher, आप लोगों से पूछना चाहूंगा, कितने वो सुपरस्टार एक्टर्स और एक्टर इतने पढ़े लिखे भी नहीं होते बहुत लोग, विद ऑल ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट, विद ऑल
इट्स आई एम रियली इनमर्ड ऑफ हर एंड एज आई सेड आई एम एक्सट्रीमली जेलस, यू नो आई एम एक्सट्रीमली जेलस ऑफ हर बिकॉज ऑफ द जेनेटिक कॉन्कॉक्शन दैट ब्रिंग्स हियर एंड आई वांट टू टेल हर दैट शी हैज गॉट अ वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर ऑफ बीइंग अ लिटररी पर्सन, वेरी वेल लर्नड पर्सन फ्रॉम एन ऑगस्ट यूनिवर्सिटी लाइक ऑक्सफर्ड एंड ऑल्सो बींग इन अ मूवी इंडस्ट्री, यू नो. सो आई विश दैट शी not only flowers and blooms like as a perfect actor, but she also becomes a literary person, you know. Absolutely, you know?
I should have brought my book for you, sir. You gave me two books.
I should have brought I already have one. The moment he told me, I read it downside up and upside down, you know. So you know, but but of course I have been a fan of your Abba very much, you know, absolutely. And I am a Nadkarni, so one of my cousins was Bapu Nadkarni, RG Nadkarni, was played with your Abba, you know. And just on the this story, most people may not remember, because as a child, my cousins used to live in the very same building as the great Sunil Manohar Gavaskar, you know. And his brother-in-law, you know, means Gavaskar's sister is married to Gundappa Vishwanath, you know. So the story goes, and you may not know this, that what a funny sense of humor your Abba had, you know. You know, so what he had done, and perhaps it is perhaps never chronicled anywhere, but it was I came to know about it, you know. And that was that he invited all these cricketers to Pataudi, okay, and then he told them ki chalo we go for a hunting session.
I think
okay, you know this story, yeah. No? And then he had put in decoy some fellows who were looking like dacoits. And then they surrounded the great Gundappa Vishwanath, who was very good in the late cut and all that, you know. And then everybody started crying.
Yeah, they kidnapped him.
They kidnapped him. So this is the kind of, so he had that wonderful sense of humor, you know.
Slightly
so,
extreme so, sense of
slightly
humor.
Extreme, you know. Slightly, I would very.
You would think twice before accepting an invitation to Pataudi.
Yes, and I'm very enamored. I was very happy to see. Basically, I'm not at all, at best, I'm on emails and not the Twitter and so on. But he had forwarded, and I was very happy. Let me, that your Twitter name is S.A.K. Pataudi.
Yes.
Because we used to always refer to your Abba as Pataudi.
Yes.
You know, and M.A.K. So looking at S.A.K., I immediately told my wife, see, she's, her name is S.A.K., you know.
It is. Thank you.
Yeah, which it is. Yes, of
thank
course.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir.
Okay, thank you.
See, like ma'am agreed for Radha Sai IIT, that's because of three reasons most probably. One, it is related to education. Second, the dignitaries who are there with us. Pradhan sir is there, he's our patron. Nadkarni sir is our mentor. And also, like, we'll be catering to only 15 students a batch, and also Arun, who's the director here, Arun Ail. He said that if a child doesn't qualify JEE mains exams, we will refund the fees. This is first time I can imagine. We don't want fees from students who have not qualified. We are so confident of
it. So we want to be very accountable, and we are very confident of that there will be no refunds.
The last one will close on this. I know Soha is getting late. Soha, you also discussed Taimur is already famous, Naya is already famous, Sara is on the way. How excited you are for Sara is coming in?
I'm so excited. You know, I've obviously seen her as a bachcha growing up, and she used to, as a young child, also pretend or wo full confidence ke saath, you know, all those crank calls, she would pick up the phone and say, ke aapka pani, is your water running, then why don't you run after it, and all those jokes. She used to, from the age of 5, she used to do it. So, you know, she has so much confidence. She could speak multiple languages at home, Gujarati, Marathi, Hindi. She was dancing, you know. So, you know, I think that she has.
अगर आपने हमारे YouTube चैनल को अब तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आपको यहाँ सब्सक्राइब बटन दिख रहा है, इस पर आप क्लिक कीजिए और हमें सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, और साथ ही साथ इसके सामने एक नोटिफिकेशन बेल आ रहा है, इसे भी आप इनेबल कर दीजिए।